Let's see, what kind of delay do I have on my end? It doesn't say. I'll just reset the player real quick. The delay to my own stream. Okay, so I have about a 5-second delay. That's probably about what you guys have as well. Just eat the glue this time. Yeah. There are starving families that would be able to eat this glue. Oh, don't eat the glue. Okay, I was gonna say, I thought you meant Nitro, don't let it go to waste. And the nut! Absolutely. Thank you, Yusef, for the nut. Always down for the nut, fans. Alright, so let's have the tunes going. Go ahead and start this off. Kurt, thank you again to Arctic for introducing us to this fun little playlist. And we're gonna feel like we're going fast. Alright, let's go ahead and start it off. And again, I'll be playing off a delay. And typing into the chat to do our guesses. So I won't be looking at this screen. I'm trying to be fair and give myself not the streamer advantage. So let's see. So love, that's a good one. Let's see. Lover, that's a good one too. Yeah, there's no fake letters or like bonus letters. Roll, that's good. What about roll with two L's? I think Nitro got that one already. Yeah. Vol is a word. Did I know that? Did I know that vol is a word? I'm not sure I knew that. Let's see. Oh, rollover. Nice, Arctic. Yeah, that's good. Is lore? Oh, yeah, lore would be valid. Yeah, that's good. Oh, wait. No, Pac-Man already got lore. Pac-Man sniped it. Roller. Oh, of course. Yeah, roller makes sense. I don't think of, like, any O words. Anything that starts with letter O? Can't think of anything. Oh, over, of course. Yeah, over's good, yeah. I shouldn't say these things. I should be sneaky. Sneaky man. We got 2 4-letter words and 1 more 5-letter word, according to the stream delay that I'm seeing at least. I'm trying to think. Like an E letter. I don't think there can be any things that begin with the letter E. Rover, there it is. So does that mean that rove? Is rove a word? Maybe that's like the verb, to rove. Yeah, there it is, okay. So it could be an L or an O. We already have lore, we have love. Yeah, it's probably an O word. What was it? I think we ran out of time. That's okay. Yeah, oral or oval. Ovel. We got it though. Jump to level 4, baby. We take those. To the next level. All right, what do we got? Let's see. Show, maybe? Okay, we got show. What else? Shadow, nice, Issa. Yeah, SH words for sure. Is Shaw a word? I know that's like a name, that's like a proper noun. Dosh. Dosh is like a. Oh, what's the word? Like a colloquialism. I don't know if it's a proper word. Dows? Interesting. So is Dow a word? Okay, I don't know what that word means, but I'll take your word for it, game. Is it Daw or Dow? Yeah, I've never heard that word before. Well, we already have 69, by the way. A very nice number. Hows, okay, we already have Oh, we don't have show, do we? Oh, no, I was wondering if it's show, okay. Shad. Real shad energy. Wads, yeah, that makes sense. Like from Doom 1 and Doom 2. We already have hows. Haws. To him and to haw, yeah, that makes sense, I guess. Pods. Okay, I could see these being words. I'm not in a position to question the game on its word knowledge. Oh, whoa. It can't be woes. There's no 5-letter words available. Shod, interesting. Neil before Shod. So one more four-letter word. It's probably a dubski. Oh, never mind. We got it. It's probably a W one, whatever the last one was. Who's... Oh, that might have been it, Nisa. Yeah, that might have been it. 14 out of 15. It's pretty good. Good job, team. Nisa leading the charge like a boss. Void not too far behind, though. Me and Void are tied. Oh, but it gives Void... So me and Void are tied. I wonder how it like sorts that, because it's not sorted by alphabet. Maybe it's like whoever got the most number of guesses. All right. So return, maybe? Return, there it is. Not too far behind, yeah. Well, relatively not too far behind. Placement-wise, at least, not too far behind, but yeah. Numbers-wise, yeah, a little bit tricky. And... Nut, of course. Turner, of course. That, of course, means turn. Oh, I can't guess yet, because the thing hasn't disabled this oblade. Try it again. Hey, here we go. To everything, turn, turn, turn. Rerun, very nice, Void. Bing bong, truer. What else? True is already good. Can I guess runter? Oh, I didn't even notice the fake letter. Yeah, we had a fake letter at one point. It's been observed now. Yeah, tuner. That of course means tune is there. Hey, we sniped those. It's called the bottom of the barrel strat, man. We take those. That's where the mental... Yeah, no, I feel that, Arctic. There's definitely a point where, after a certain point, my capacity drops off pretty significantly, and I shit the bed. I keep absentmindedly looking over to this monitor, but it's like, no, don't do that, Alex. You're cheating. Don't be a cheater. What else? There's one more... it could be a T letter, actually. Like a T-E word, maybe? Turn. T-E-R-N? Sure, I'll... Again, as always, it's like, I'm not gonna doubt that that's a word. Yisa, once again, leading the charge. Very good. As she pulls ahead with her superior numbers. Let's see what next round has for us, friends. Okay. So smart. Magic? Cool. Oh, Pac-Man sniped it. We'll say... Oh, speaking of magic, whoa, what great timing. Black Magic's with the raid. Thank you very much, my friend. How you doing, bud? It's like I summoned you, dude. It's like I conjured you out of thin air. It's like I cast a magic spell. How you doing, buddy? Pencil. Actually, pencil would be good. There's probably a fake letter in there somewhere. It could be, the P could be fake. Doing some Final Fantasy VII. Nice, dude. And this is not a blind playthrough, right? Like, you've played, have you played FF7 before? Thank you to Gabi for the shout-out, by the way. I know Gabi gave the shout-out to Carbear as well earlier. Or Charbear, rather. Thank you for joining in, my friend. New threat mod for FF7. Okay, oh, I got you. It's a new mod for the game. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Black Magix. For those who don't know, Black Magix is a friend of the channel and a very treasured devotee of the Twitch St. Louis community, to which I belong. He's a good dude. And he streams every day, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe he streams every single day for at least a few hours. He's very dedicated, and he's a fucking homie. Thank you very much, my friend. It's a fake E. Oh, that's the worst, man. E's are so useful. They have so much... They have just such great utility. So it's a totally different kind of game. Yeah, very nice. That's the top one. I have a couple friends that are in the same boat. Like, the FF7 is, like, their top game by a pretty good margin. Every day, that's awesome. I know you took like a week or so off because you were on vacation, but yeah, he does the everyday grind, man. I mean, I stream a lot, but I don't stream every day, so Black Magic has a dedication far beyond my own, which I definitely admire and appreciate and fear a little bit. It was about a month. I remember it was like a few weeks, but I know you were out of town. Oh, sorry. I didn't really contribute that round. I'm sorry. I was getting caught up on chat, but thank you everyone who joined in. Let's do at least one more round of this before we switch over to Gartic. Guys, I definitely want to do some Gartic phone. Yisa, carrying our asses. Void, also, doing a really good job. My man, Robert. There's some dingus named Super Hobbit who didn't contribute at all this last game. Cook some dinner. Oh, speaking of which, I think my food is ready, actually. Give me one sec. I'm gonna go grab my stuff. It was just cooking in the convection oven. Let me grab that, and then I shall return so briefly. It'll take me, like, 30 seconds. I'll be right back. Okay. Let us begin, my friends. So let us re-begin. Begin again. Thank you everyone for joining in, and once again, thank you to Black Magics for that raid. Between Black Magics and Charber, we've already had many, many streamer friends raid us, and I'm grateful for all of you guys. 40 seconds! You are banned from your own channel, Alex. I will ban myself from my Twitch channel. Unmodded, banned, unfollowed. Unfollow myself. Alright, let's go ahead and begin a fresh round. Unfollowed, unsubscribed, uninstalled Windows, deleted computer, all the above. Alright, a fresh round which means fresh beginnings. Cute. Can I say cute-y? Nah, probably isn't a word. Lettuce, very nice, Issa. I feel like we've seen lettuce as like a keyword before. Is like the cleats on soccer shoes? I guess it's C-L-E-A-T actually, isn't it? Lettuce was good though. Let's say, cuttle. Yeah, some of these words actually seem a little bit familiar. I feel like we've seen cuttle and lettuce before in other words on stream iterations. Kelty, yeah, you would think that would be a word. I don't know why I'm like struggling so much. Teal? I know T-E-A-L is a color. Cutlet. Oh, nice, yeah. Man, Yisa just leading the charge, man. Loot. Oh, very good. And there's no S, so it can't be loot. So what's up, Derek? Well done, my friend. Elect. That's good. Yeah. Oh, there's probably a number of... Oh, there's probably a few E letters or E words, aren't there? But man, I am doing an awful job. There's definitely two more C words. Four letter C words. Q, yeah, it's not Q, C-E-U-E. It's too few letters. You've played a lot of words on stream, so that's awesome. It's a game I enjoy a lot, but I'll admit I've only really played it on weekends with these streams. I know one other streamer that plays words on streams every so often. And it's Gratoffy, one of the dudes we've done games with in the past. Oh, Colt, how did I not think of that sooner? I didn't get a single one that round, man. I just ate it up, man. That's okay though. They can't all be zingers. That's my excuse too, Charbear. That's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. But Yisa's carrying our asses, so we should be grateful for Yisa's contributions. She's doing a great job. Alright, well, it can't be penis, sadly. I'm sad about that. How's about pins? Sure. How's about sins? Does that count? There we go. Hey, what's up, D-Man? I guess sins. Oh, there's only one S, right. What about... Snip, maybe? Alright, snip works. Poison. Nice, Issa. Oh, there's a word I want to spell, but I can't yet. Because I got the locks. I gotta wait for the thing to happen. Yeah, Void got it. Yeah, Void got spoon. I didn't want to say it. I want to get sniped. That's okay, though. That's well earned. Ipsen. Is that a word? Snoop. There's one more fiver. What could it be? You can almost spell Ponzi scheme. Like Ponzi, but it's with a Z instead of an S. There's at least one more S word. Could begin with an N or an O or a P. Like soon, maybe? It's soon, okay. Pions, interesting. Yeah. That, of course, means that... Do I say it? Or will someone else snipe it? Hey, it's Pion. There it is, singular. Once again, the low-hanging fruit. And when you're short like me, you gotta snipe whatever you can get. Also, ion's very good, Yisa. Two left. Probably, actually, it could be an I or an O word. And then a P or an S word. All of which are four letters. Nips? Yeah. Yeah, you nip it in the bud. I'm sure that's what they mean. What could that last one be? It's either a P or an S, but I do not know. Didn't quite get it. That's okay, though. It's okay. Oh, we did get it! Pons! Nicely done, Yisa, at the last possible second. Well done, my friend. Well done. See, I helped that time. I was helpful, but Yisa's still an absolute baller at this game. I'm very impressed. You're a force to be reckoned with, my friend. It's a good thing you're all on the side of good. If you were on the side of trying to block people from guessing words, then you would be a very scary person. But you're a force for the good side of the force. I'm gonna go on a guess and say the X is fake. Hopefully, can we say there's no E? It can't be glide. Guild build. Let's see. Can I say bind? Maybe. Yeah, that works. Can I say there's an L? Building. Nice, Isa. I guess gilding. Oh, there's only one G. Never mind. Is bling? Oh, is bling like an actual word? I guess it isn't. What else? What else is there? I'm trying to think of like other potential big words. It can't be bridge. There's no R. Biting. Ah, very good. To bide one's time. Can't be bring. There's no R. It's not doing. There's no O. Man. It can't be. There's no S, so it can't be digs. Oh, ding. Very nice. There's at least one more B or D word. Yeah, the X was fake. Idling, very good. There's no E, so it can't be idle. Yeah, that ING is pretty powerful, isn't it? Bidding, yeah, glue, oh, bluing! It couldn't be gluing, because there's only one G. Actually, what does bluing mean? How do you blue something? I just blew myself. Arrested Development Court, I promise it's nothing weird. Probably. Yeah, after a certain point, it's like your brain has been wrung like a sponge. To level 8. I think we got to level 10 last time. Let's see if we can outdo ourselves this time. There's a fake letter. You did, Nitro. I saw it. I seen it. Snack. With one C. Sham? Maybe? I guess sham. Oh. One of those letters is fake. I wonder if the S is fake. No, the S isn't fake. Hmm. The M is fake. I think it's fake, at least. Hands, maybe? Yeah. I bet the M, as in monkey, is fake. Fake monkey. Cash. I'm sorry, but yeah, right as I got it, Void, yeah. Can we do like ING? No, we can't do cashings. Scan, very nice. Yeah, fake M confirmed. Which it confirms the fake letter after we've reached the goal, but it's helpful. Probably got a few more C words. Well, actually, maybe not necessarily. Oh, I guess Nosh is a word, isn't it? I keep trying to spell snack, but there's no K. Or like some kind of SN word. I guess there's no room for SN. All of the rest of the words begin with C or N. We got Nosh. Is Nash a word? I mean, Nash is a last name. Hans. Now, I don't even know what Hans means. Well done, friends. Moving on up to level 11, my friends. Hell yes. I just realized I was looking off the wrong fucking window. I was looking off my OBS screen like an idiot. Oh, that's the problem. I can't play off of that screen. Because I have to type into my own window. Oh shit, no wonder. So yeah, I don't really know of a way to do this then. Oh, I can type in this chat window. Here we go. Okay, now we got it. So now I'm in non-cheater mode. So we got tile. Yeah, I think you're right. I think it's the P. That's fake. A light, yeah. Oh wait, nope, the P is good then. In that case. What is the fake letter then? If all those other words weren't working. Is the L? No, it's not the L. Pilot's fine. It's not the T. It's not the E. Is it the C? I think the C is fake. Pile, very good. Yeah, the C is fake. That'll do it. Because, yeah, no clip. Yeah. Is lope a word? Yeah, it's like, I'm thinking the same thing. Yeah, Yisa got it. Yeah, lope. Can't be lopes. There's no S's. We got enough to take us to the next round. Is loats a word? Toll. Maybe that's like an alternate spelling of the, like a toll bridge, maybe? That kind of toll? That's a tough round, but we got it though, fans. We got it though, fam. I didn't get jack crap that one, man. That was useless. I was useless, but everyone else was. Is there a delay? There might be, although you might have been locked because you might have gotten another guess previously. Because when you get an answer correct, you're locked until the timer passes the lock. And so like right now, Nitro is locked in until this gets hit. Then she's unlocked. So if she were to guess a word correctly, it wouldn't count it until after that unlocks. Like then she's able to get another one. So sometimes that timing can screw you over. Yeah, Nitro is carrying us. Nitro's doing a good job too, but Yisa is carrying us for sure. So here, let me get in the game here. So drive, driver, diver. Yes, that means dive, of course, is a word. Or maybe it's not. Is dive not a word? Or maybe it was already guessed. I got it. It was just a delay. Which delay and such. Surely there's a V word in here, probably. The two R's are fine. Is the J? I think the J might be fake then. Yeah, fake J. We have dire, we have dive, we have vire, to like vibe or something, not sure if that would make sense. Wait, we already have drive, ired. Yeah, that makes sense. Probably a few more, maybe another R word. Rive? Sure, that sounds like a word. That sounds like a human language word. Two words? Hey, it's two words we wouldn't have gotten otherwise, Nitro. Well done, friends. Good job. Yeah, Vide. Okay, so yeah, I was in the right general area. I was like, there has to be a V word in here somewhere. See what this one has. Let's see, is there a bonus S? No, there's not. Tail? Oh, it's minimum five letters. Maybe plural? No. Talent, maybe? I bet that T is fake. Nope, T is fine. I wonder if the N is fake then. Yeah, I bet the N is fake. I say as I try another N word. Oh god. Don't try that. Don't try that word. Elative. Vitally. Yeah, I'm trying to think of like any words that we've scored that we can we can strategize with. That big one. What could that big one be, man? I'm trying to guess for the big money. No whammies. I'm pretty sure the N is fake, though. What's that bonus letter? The bonus. Yeah, bonus letter. Hmm. I do not know. Valet. Okay, now it's gonna show us more. Okay, so it's, yeah, so the faked it. Oh, it was a T, okay. So in that case, we already have talent. Oh, we already tried talent. Oh, it was levitate. Well done, Goblin. Very nice. Yeah, man, I don't think I got a single one that time. Derek performing really well that time. Well done, Derek. Good stuff, my friend. Nicely done, dude. There's always that point where it enters like the really difficult zone, and we're pretty much in it now. This is where it gets weird. Let's see. Loads? Hehe, yeah. Very good. Flak, maybe, if there's a bonus K. Or... oh, there's five letter. Maybe clads? To be clad in something multiple times or something, I don't know. Seems good. Cole is very good. False. Hmm. I wonder what the fake one is. The D is fine, the L is fine, the S is fine. Is it the... no, that one's fine too. I'm not sure what the... oh, I think the J is fake. I think it's a fake J. I'm trying to figure what the bonus letter is. Cola is very good. We've gotten a lot of guesses. We're still coming up short. Could it be a hidden H maybe? Blong. Focal, very good. Well, now it's gonna show us the thing once it shows up on my viewing end. Yeah. Okay. So it's a bonus second F. Okay. So there's no T, so it's not staff. Man, scaffold, very good. Scaffold, that was the big one. Yeah, damn, tough one, man, tough one. It always reaches that zone where it's like you get into the danger zone, dude. That's okay. Yeah, I got one guess that round. I wasn't particularly helpful that time. Still good though, still good. Shouts to Goblin and Yisa for doing a great job carrying us across the whole time, pretty much. Derek, too, actually. Top three. Dream team right there.